So first he hits the F, which is the 1. Then he goes to the 5. So it goes like this. Then he does a chromatic run starting from the 6 down here, back up to the 1, like that. So it goes. So 1. 5, 6, and then the run sequentially back up to the 1 here. So we've got this so far. Then he goes down to the 3, back to the 5, and he's about to transition to the A sharp chord right here. So rather than go from the 5 directly to the A sharp, he hits a passing note in between, which is a B. So it goes 3, 5, passing note, A sharp. So to recap what he does over the F major chord, and that last note is the second chord in the progression, the A sharp. Now the second run through of the progression, he does a pretty simple bass line you can probably pick up by watching my earlier takes. But I do want to break down the third variation of the progression because it is a little bit busier. He starts on the F again, of course, then the 6, the 5, and the 3. So it goes like this. One, six, five, three. Then he goes back up to the 6, back to 5, back to 6, and back to the 1. So we have this so far. Then he goes back down to the 3, then to the 5, passing note, and then the chord change to the A sharp. So to recap what he does this time,